Good morning. It's 6:30 a.m. in the morning, and I must say it's a very cold one. But here we are, the VITians, running 10 kilometers, not just to reach the finish line, but to reach out to all the women in the world and extend our support to them against female infanticide and injustice. I just cannot wait to join this marathon.
It's the first time we are having such a marathon as a big scale. About 4,000 students have already gone. They have started both boys and girls, and it's for a good cause. It is going to be the forerunner to the entire country. That's what we want, and I am proud of our students.
Hello guys. Well, next I have a person who doesn't need an introduction. He is Mr. Brijesh Nair. So sir, how are you feeling about this marathon?
It's great. We never expected, even though 4,000 registered, we never thought that this cold morning at 6:30, 3,000 students will turn up. It's great. It's the first time such a big thing is happening. I'm really feeling really proud of all the students who are taking part. It's an amazing feeling.
राशन की फलियों में बैलों में बीजों में ईदों में बीजों में रेतों के दानों में फिल्मों के गानों में सड़कों के गड्ढों में बातों के अड्डों में भूखा राज भर ले दस बारह बार कर ले रहना हम यार पीछे कितना भी कोई खींचे नाम है जी जिद है तो जिद है जी कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए
गन्नों के मीठे में खट्टर में छींटे में ढूंढो तो मिल जाओ कप्ता बोगी तो में गन है समाज बिखरे और खुल के आज बिखरे मन जाए ऐसी होली रग रग मचल के बोली दस है ना मस है जी सिद्ध है ना सिद्ध है जी किसना यूं ही किसना यूं ही किसना यूं ही पस कर ये कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए हाय कोई तो चल सिद्ध फड़िए तू बेटरिए या मरिए
How did you manage to complete the whole 10 kilometers in this short time?
Time is 34 minutes.
Same 20 second difference.
There's 27 seconds difference between both of them. 34 minutes.
Here we have the first winner among the girls
you're not that great.
So you must have practiced a lot.
Not much. A bit, but not regularly.
So let's give her some rest, and that was the first girls winner.
And how are you feeling about winning the race and at the third position?
I'm very happy. This is a nice marathon. Very good morning is good organizing from VH.
Thank you, that's all from here.
So here we are in marathon. We have finally finished the marathon, and here we have the second winner of the marathon in girls. So what's your name?
Susma Kumari.
Okay, so how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling so excited because I don't think that I will be the second winner of the girl.
Okay, so you are going to have a huge prize amount, right?
I just want to enjoy this marathon, and I'm so happy about that.
Okay, thank you. Take some rest and congratulations.